Hi, I am Sunitha.
And I am Adheer.
We decided to support the Salisbury Hospice charity event because it's a really worthwhile cause and it's really there for people when they really need it. Adheer and I can both relate to this as we've both had parents with long-term terminal illnesses. Secondly, we wanted to find some time to spend with each other and get back to our passion for dance.
Yeah, and although we have danced before, this is the first time that we've actually attempted the salsa. And fingers crossed, hopefully you'll enjoy it.
I think we've enjoyed the challenge and learning the dance. And the support from Jackie has been phenomenal. We could have done with less aches and pains. But I think mostly it's been loads of fun.
And thank you to everyone who has supported us and for all your generous and kind donations. And hopefully you will enjoy it.
And here we go.
And now, for Strictly Come Fundraising, dancing the salsa, it's Adheer and Sunitha.
Jackie there, hiding behind the curtain. So for you guys, what was your background in dance? Have you studied any dance before or done any performances in front of an audience like this?
So I did a little bit in my high school years because my mum and dad used to ballroom, so I just had to tag along. So that's what I learned. But no, it's more Indian cultural dance that I
on that dance bus now. You're going to do some great dancing. I love it. There's different stories there. She's like, yeah, my husband does breakdance. And he's like, I do not. Do not tell him why I do breakdance. So Heidi, we're going to go to you for this one. Can you tell us a bit about their salsa?
Good evening. Well, I'd just like to say well done. And I thought you did amazing, because it is very tough out here. I'd just like to say, actually, you've done Indian dancing. And I saw an element of arm and hands in there. I thought so, yes. I was going to say, I'm sure you've done that. But I must say, stiffness, not at all. I saw nice rotation through your hips, especially at the beginning, right in front of me here. That was brilliant. Going down my list, what I thought, I was writing things down, what I would like to look for. Very sexy. I saw the, yeah, it was between you. I saw that between you. Feisty, especially when you came and you were doing your bit on your own in that corner. Very good. But altogether, I found it was fun. Salsa is all about fun, fluidity, there was some nice matching arm movements, so well done.
Yes, well done. So, Heidi, you're going to give the first score, actually, so can you give us your score for our lovely duet here? Precious arm. Okay, you ready, Heidi? Hit us. What's the first score, please, Heidi? We have 7. Woo! Yes! Enjoying the score, please.
Yes.
Perfect. So, Sam, can we come over to you? Yeah. Come on, number 8. Yes, let's do 7 and 8. And Simon, what do we have from you?
I thought you were fabulous, but it's a 7.
Couple. Yes, a massive round of applause. Guys, you can go to the bar now. Yes. Before we move on to our next couple, I just want to go to our judges.